do this. Hyrule. Hyrule, yeah. Not Hyrule.
I'm picking one.
Yes. Cool. Here we go.
I got rock on.
Nom 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 nom. The paper that somehow beats the rock. All right. Let's do this. I would like to be on the board. Let's see what that seems kind of necessary here. I'm
going
to WT1 Noble Hierarch. I keep. Okay. Slow start, go!
Okay. Go to 17.
Alright. Would you like to use this die? Actually,
yeah,
it's not a spin down. If you want to use a spin down, I've got a few over here.
That
it's just for the channel, you know?
Right, yeah. Where what land am I looking for? Yeah, this one.
You're an honorary T1 glistener right now.
17 now.
Oh, yeah, sorry, my bad.
Go ahead.
Okay. You'd be surprised. Bird of Paradise. Not true. Not specifically uncommon, and it was like this big entity ballpark, so. Alright. Hand me down to 18.
Yep.
Tell me you know what I'm playing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you saw off camera.
I think
they
showed me, yeah.
Spiritdancer go? I'm gonna try to win off the card advantage plan. Actually, I don't know if it's mathematically possible for me to turn 3 you with Kor Spiritdancer on turn 2. I don't actually know.
I'll go to 15.
Okay. Let's do it.
You know, this
Ascendancy.
One. Yeah.
Alright. You already have my sideboard planned out. Probe! No! We can turn 2!
I tap.
Okay.
Alright, let's see if this is a turn 2. I don't think so, because of my hand.
Okay.
Draw a discard?
Yes.
So...
Get all those useless lands out of my chaff.
Yeah, I'm debating what's... Alright, someone cares, yeah. Let me look at your hand here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's in response... Oh, that's in response to Pro.
Right, it goes on the stack first.
Yeah. So my one land is Misty Rainforest. I'll play Revealed, by the way.
Okay. Right.
And cool. Then Ethereal, Hyena, Unstable, Rancor.
Alright. Draw a card.
Yep.
Pro. So I have one blue mana.
Sure.
Right, because, pay 2 life.
Wait a minute, just to make sure I understand correctly.
Okay.
So you were tapped out.
Right.
You
tapped
out.
Oh, no. You're right.
Okay.
No,
okay.
Blue. Yeah. So I just have this on tap right
sure,
now.
Sure.
Right. Okay.
Which
so,
will be blue mana in just a moment.
Right. I'll make a blue mana.
Yep.
I'll pay 2 life again to play Probe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We're netting.
Untap this.
All right, so.
Draw this card.
Yes.
Draw this card. This goes to 2. And draw a card. Off.
My hand.
Yeah.
You still see it.
Draw a card off Probe.
Okay.
So let's see if this is right. All right, and I'll make green mana.
Okay.
Use 2 mana to play mana morphos.
Okay.
Trigger.
What would you colors would you like?
So I'm gonna resolve this and then I'll resolve the colors.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Draw this card. Green's crazy, man. Untap this, right, and then I'll make blue green again.
Okay.
Right, and then so this is untapped.
Yes.
Right. So now I'll add a blue, 2 blue. Use. 1 blue.
Another one that nets you mana.
Yeah. So 4.
Oh, yeah.
Untap this.
Yeah.
Right. Tap this for white.
Okay.
Right. And then draw this card.
Sure.
Resolve the wisp. Untap. Draw a card.
So we've seen all 3 of them, I think. The only 3 that you have that nets you mana are Probe, Metamorphose, and Cerulean Wisp?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. So... 3 blue.
I know this deck.
Yeah. 3 blue. Go down to 2 blue to cast this with Delve back up. Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are turning.
Okay.
I'll draw this card.
Yeah.
Untap.
In case it matters.
5. Discard. Draw 3 cards from
sure, probe. Sure.
2, or not probe, but
I guess. I know what
yeah.
You're up to. That's going to be a big old bird, if nothing else.
It will be. Let's see. Third blue, go to 6, play probe again, pay 2 life, down to 9, untap, draw this card.
Well, if you don't kill me this turn, you'll see my hand.
There's a very good chance that I don't kill you, actually, with my current hand. Draw a card off.
Yes. And we'll, it's all good.
2, 3, blue, go to 7, draw this card.
Okay.
untap this. Yes. Tap it before the wisp resolves. Get a red. Untap this.
Get a red. Okay. Yeah, yeah. I see why.
Draw a card.
Gonna do the whole. What is it? Breaking and entering, I think.
Yeah, it's flesh blood.
Flesh blood. That's the one. Okay.
Yeah. So draw a card off this.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah. Now we're going deep. Two red. Use the two red to play this. Go into this. Untap.
Okay.
Draw this card.
And now metamorphose.
Metamorphose. Two red. Red blue.
Red blue. Okay.
It doesn't really matter.
Yeah. Draw a card. At this point, you have one of each color, so I know what this is for. This is Glittering Wish.
Right. That's Glittering Wish mana. Yeah, so one blue, go down to three. I'll tap this, make four blue. I'll use the one mana for
Sierra
Visions.
It'd be like 850 would have
been.
Nine?
In credit.
Untap, draw this card.
These two
draw a card.
Scry.
Scry two.
Bottom boat.
Oh, jeez. Not what I want to see.
Right. So you're tapped out.
I am so tapped out.
Yeah, that's fine. So tap this for green. Two Glittering Wish.
Mm-hmm.
Go to 11. Or go to 10.
Yeah. 10. It's all good.
Yeah, so 10, get Flesh Blood. Where are you? Yeah. Cast blood you for 10, and then attack step
okay.
attack you for 10.
Do you mind if I... can I...
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so hypothetically... It's Misty Rainforest for a... Do I even get there? Misty Rainforest for a Temple Garden, Ethereal, Unstable, Rancor. Let's see. So that would be 6, 9, 12, 14 on turn 3.
Yeah, I'd be dead because I took a bunch of damage from
Doesn't matter when you win, though. It doesn't matter when you win.
That's true.
All right,
turn 2.
Let's try this again.
This deck's pretty outrageous.
Pretty sick, yeah.
Something to actually punish you, that's when you're just like,
nope.
So this could be... Oh man, this is tough. I think that I have to keep, really.
Okay, I will too then. Yeah. I was worried that was a ley line. I was like, oh man.
19,
yes.
My hand might be a little bit too slow for you.
Here's to hoping.
Yep.
This time, let's get out a creature on turn one.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Slippery Bogle.
Bogle get there, which makes no difference in this. Okay, Sierra, making sense.
I have to bottom both of these.
Ooh.
Go ahead.
Jeez, I'm sorry, though.
It's good. It's all good.
Okay, that's something.
Mm.
14. I'm gonna make this a little easier on you. Don't have to shoot quite as high now.
You good?
Thanks for all the credit for hopping
right. Poke you for one.
One.
Spirit Dancer?
You got it.
Alright. Fast turn.
I'll probe you.
Spirit Link? Ethereal Armor, Unstable Mutation, and another Boggle. And I'll just keep it reloaded.
Draw a card.
Okay.
Alright, well, slay.
I'm okay with this.
Okay.
Got
a land?
I got a land,
yes!
Finally!
What's that?
Go ahead.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Ooh, okay. Okay. I like where this is going.
Yeah, you might have this one.
Here's to hoping. I mean, good luck. Spirit Link?
Yeah.
Trigger?
Yep.
Unstable Mutation? Trigger? Shock?
Yep.
12.
There's a way in.
Ethereal Armor?
Yep.
Trigger? Swing for yes? I mean, okay, let's actually count this out. From its own effect, Spirit Dancer is a 6-8.
6-8.
Then it's a... It's nine. A 9-11. Someone on YouTube is going to get onto us in the comments for that.
Plus one for 12-14.
And then it has, not lifelink technically, but it has gain life. So I'll gain 12.
Yep. And I take...
12. Oh, you take 13, because Boggle's also swinging.
Four.
And then, pass turn.
Alright, I'll go down to 3.
Alright.
Let's see what we can do here.
Fuck! I mean, that would be some weird tech to have fog in there somewhere.
Fog?
Yeah. No, no. Pollen Lullaby at least lets you clash. So you can shove something in the bottom if you need.
It's Pollen Lullaby,
uncommon.
It's a two-color card, though, right?
Black, white? No. It's just white and one.
Oh. Okay. I was like, you could put that in the sideboard.
Batwing Broom, I think.
Yeah.
Black, white.
That's it.
Alright.
Trust it.
Yes. Carry tip. Okay.
Pass.
I have a Rancor in hand.
Okay. Let's go to game.
Yeah, let's do that. Fast deck versus fast deck. Woo! Gotta go fast.
I'm pretty sure I would have lost the game 1-2 if I didn't have the turn 1.
Boy. Ascendancy on the play. I'm in trouble.
Hey, you
Although
got
Although you benefit a lot from the draw, so. For whatever little
I guess,
that's
yeah. Not I've, enough.
I'm trying to be an optimist.
Nope.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Okay.
Do you want to cut this after I draw?
Sure,
or,
if you don't mind.
Or I can draw after you cut.
It's all good. It's all good, dude. I haven't seen mine yet.
Okay. I'll keep.
Alright. Fudge. Ah, it would have been a keepable hand.
Oh. That's always a shame.
Yeah. Just.
Probably one of those one landers.
Oh, actually two, but the creature that I had wouldn't have worked with those lands.
Okay.
So. And then the next one was a creature that would have worked with those lands. So.
Awesome.
Yeah. Don't you just love it? And it was even this cool little side deck card you'll see in a bit, hopefully. Hopefully. I don't know. Maybe not.
Hopefully. Yeah.
Swag. There you go. Swag. Let's try 6. See how 6 does me. I'm not getting any better.
Okay. 17 then.
Okay.
Right on the bottom.
It's down to 17. Our dice are like migrating further and further north. Anything below that line can't be seen.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you got it. I trust you, bro.
Scry 2.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all good. Leveled still the best of us. Especially the best of us sometimes. Okay.
Yep.
Yep.
Play this land.
Okay. I wonder what that one is. Good old Windswept. Actually, with the new art, it did take me a sec. Yes. What will I have you at?
3 more.
Okay. 14 it is. Still been carried in?
No, it's not that good. Just a Sarah Vigilance.
Okay. Sarah Vigilance get there, though.
Yeah. Sarah Vigilance does not get there.
Oh, the second one. Oh, sleight of hand. Okay. Or the third, I guess, would have been. Second of the turn.
Wow.
Jeez.
That's a weird one.
It means good stuff is coming, right?
I'll take this one.
Okay.
On that. Do I have anything else I want to do? I'll probe you. Go to 12.
So,
draw a card.
Kasali Pride Mage is the,
yep,
the tech. And then Breeding Pool and two Rancors and a Spirit Link.
Oh, okay. It's pretty good. Pretty
I'd
good.
Say.
Yeah, go ahead then.
Okay. Shock myself, go to 16.
Yep.
Kasali Pride Mage, swing at you for 2.
Yep, 10.
Alright. Pass turn. Hello, you've got a turn. I can't do Jack with it. Slight, okay.
Can't take this. That's my draw step card. Okay.
I don't want to see it. Sorry.
Okay. It seems greedy if I do that, but kind of have to.
Manamorphose?
No, I only have one mana here.
Oh, in the whole deck?
No, one mana.
Oh,
right,
yeah,
now,
you
yeah.
had it tapped for a sleight of hand, that's right.
Yeah.
One time.
For some reason, I thought that you were tapping both of them. Wake up, Jack.
I'm a treasure cruise for.
Ooh, I see.
One,
it isn't that?
Two,
yeah, okay, that is seven.
Three.
Nice.
Yep.
Okay.
I'll go down to 9.
Deck can't fizzle. Not deck.
Totally can fizzle.
I believe it.
I can fizzle all the time. Pass here.
Okay. Let's try this, and it's a good old forest. I haven't drawn quite yet. Yeah, see, that's. I can see a case for not banning things like Treasure Cruise and Jeskai Ascendancy, just because the deck, while it's obviously a good deck, turn 2 kills.
Yeah.
It can just do this.
Yeah.
I haven't done the math to see how likely that is, but.
Semi-likely?
Semi-likely, okay. Take 2, 14?
Yep.
Rancor and Spirit Link?
Yep.
Because you're at 9, so 1, 2, 3, 4. If that had been another Rancor.
Game 1, I went to 4, game 3, I went to 5.
Yeah, we'll swing in this way. Swing in for 4 with lifelink.
Yep.
Bring me back up to 18. Pass turn.
Is there a way for me to win this game?
I'm sure there is.
Yeah, that's hopefully optimistic.
any deck with Glittering Wish, I'm always tempted to say has a way out.
A wish, I guess, board. It's true, yeah.
Check it out, man.
Coming
soon.
You.
This is game 3.
Okay.
This is exactly as girly as it looks. Or derpy or whatever.
1, 2.
Yeah, 1, 2, 4. That's it. And you see the other rain for it.
Right.
Curated. Makes sense.
Cantrip this one.
Yes. Okay.
I can't trip this twice.
I like it.
Okay, if you're Daybreak Coronnet, I'm pretty sure I'd die anyways.
Whew, go ahead. I like it. Alright, so...
Ryan said two, right?
Yep.
Oh, no, not that one.
Okay. Attach the boggle. What is that? Gladecover Scout throws boggle out of
post. Well, now that you've already seen it.
One damage.
This is one, when I attack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Eight.
With trample and
lifelink. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. But you have 5 toughness, yeah. So you know.
Yeah.
Let's make you do it.
Alright, I'll block with 2, right? So I'll go to 1?
Yes.
Alright,
and I will go up to 26.
Yep.
And then I definitely cannot spend that Kasali. Yeah, go for it. Definitely cannot ditch that.
What are you at right now?
26 to 1.
I'm at 1.
Oh.
So I'm pretty dead here, right? Like,
pretty dead. Here's to hoping.
Jay, what are you at right now?
26.
No, I mean, I guess, like, overall game, sorry.
Oh, this is... I am...
2-2?
I'm 1-2 today. I lost to Infect off a stupid misplay. And then I lost to Big Zoo because Big Zoo get... I don't know. I won game 1.
Man, if you had won against Infect, I wouldn't have had to play against Infect, and I lost against that one. I didn't draw any creature.
I had a Gladecover Scout with Spider Umbra. Is that what's called? Spider Umbra? And he had an Ink Moth X. Ink Moth X. And I swung. I didn't need to. That was getting greedy. So that killed me.
See if there's anything here that I can actually use.
I figured he was in top deck mode because the things that he did before then were just, I'm going to play another creature. I'm going to play another creature just as blockers.
Mm-hmm.
So it looked like he was in top deck mode, but no, he just. Waiting for critical mass, apparently.
I think you win this one, man.
Okay. Good job, man.
I think there are a lot of two twos
today, by the way. I guess I could have mana morphosed some more.
I believe you.
Alright.
Yeah.
And then blow it up.
And then blow it up. I'm like, okay.
I brought in 13 cards against you. Do you mind if I...
Yeah, you can show me.
So, for Kasali, let me see, did I have any other... Side? So, the one Spirit Link, actually. I wanted to have more, but I didn't get there. Meddling Mage. Leyline of Sanctity. 4 of 4 of 4 of 1.
Okay.
Meddling nice. Mage, I'm actually probably naming Glittering Wish, to be honest.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, definitely. There's no way for me to kill that.
Oh, well, you can't kill it, that's
right,
true.
Right, without Glittering Wish.
I am worried about your combat going through, but, you know, Glittering Wish gets you flesh and blood, and that's so much faster than just trying to not fizzle all that.
Yeah.
And then Kasali to hit the Ascendancy, and then Leyline because flesh and blood, Spirit Link, so that I can get over enough life.
Yeah. The last Rancor kind of did me in. I was like, I still had a chance if you didn't have the last Rancor.
Coronets didn't want to show up for some reason. I don't know why.
Coronet would have been brutal. Yeah.
I believe it. Yeah, there's the one Italian.
Nice. Oh, let me give you your Hierarch back.
Ah, thanks, man.
Thank you.
You the bro.
It's the only special one.
I think let's see, there must be one Kasali that I missed in here somewhere. There you are.
Based on my matchups today, I should have played Tron.
Oh, man.
Based on my matchup, I should have played something else.
No, you did, what, did you do 2-2 today?
Yeah. I guess it's okay.
Yeah, yeah.
I needed more, like, nukes. Like, kill everything. Just destroy everything. Less
blow it all up.
Less players playing control today. And Fog would have been, like, an MVP.
Yeah.
And then those two...
Yeah, Modern is hard. Like, you... It's not like Standard where like you could just play a good deck and play well and just win. Because some matchups are very so like lopsided and difficult for
Modern,
you.
Modern,
like,
Legacy.
Yeah. I like Legacy better just because like Force of Will does let you like even out. Like cards in general let you even out the matchups that are bad.
You can have a terrible matchup, but cards like Force of Will or Light and Tutor just get you what you need.
Right, right. Like that's what I feel like is the problem with Modern. Like sometimes the matchup is so bad that like, if you're playing like Pod, right, like. Alishon beats you, so like Glowy Tron and the Tron decks beat you. But you're playing Tron, like Twin beats you. It's like, ugh.
And then you're playing Twin. Maybe Soul Sisters. Twin is just good.
Twin's
Soul
good.
Sisters. It's hard not for I can see Soul Sisters doing it. Maybe.
Yeah. I'd say Twin loses to some of the other combinations, like Ad Nauseam.
You.
This, yeah. That's the problem, right? It's like a very like circular sort of metagame.
Rock, paper, scissors, just like my good friend Rock.
It makes me not want to play Modern, because like you invest so much money into it, but then you realize like you don't have a good matchup. Like you can't like just like
outplay certain.
You can't be always better. I mean, you can be the better player and still.
Yeah,
but then again, on the other hand, that's kind of one of the advantages of games like this, in that it helps to get newer players into it, and you can always blame luck if you lose. You don't have to always blame skill like in chess, for instance. Well, even in chess, there's the luck of who goes first, but other than that.
I mean, you certainly should
like credit some things to your skill though. Like if you're like, yeah, I guess that's why I don't like modern as much, because like, there's certain scenarios where like you just can't like,
also
get back. By the standard, it's like, you know, like if you're a better player, you can like sort of like trick your opponent into like using the mana ineffectively or this sort of thing.
Especially when I throw those.
I think maybe the crowd here at Dragonstar, the standard crowd, is maybe on average a little less skilled too,
because
it's newer players. But yeah, all right, this to you, man.
What else?
Like that,
Woo! Yeah.
Take care. See you later. Bye-bye!